those rice balls. The ingredients you will need for this are prawns cooked in turmeric and salt, coconut, onion, ginger and garlic paste, chilli, coriander, garam masala, turmeric and curry leaf, and we will need rice flour kneaded with hot water and salt. After adding curry leaf, I have added onion and ginger garlic paste. So now my onion is well cooked, so we can add the masalas in. And after masalas, we can add the prawns and coconut. Now our prawns masala is ready. So we will fill it in the rice bowl. So after this, you should round your rice ball without a stone. It should be round. Then press it out. Make sure there are no cracks in it. Should flat it out. Should be sure there are no cracks. There should be no cracks. After you have finished flattening it, you can put a little of water or oil into your hand. Then you can take the prawns masala and put it out. And then from the four sides, you can close it like this. So now our balls are ready. So we are going to steam it. Balls are ready. It's very healthy. Yummy.